He was a newcomer in this land, and it was his first winter. The man was quick and alert in the things of life, but not in their significance.
Come.
50 degrees below zero was to him just precisely 50 degrees below zero. It did not lead him to ponder man's frailty, able to survive only narrow limits of heat and cold. Instincts, deep and primitive, told the dog, however, that this was not a day for traveling.
Too fast. Remember what the boys told you about working up a sweat. I've been making about 4 miles an hour. That should tie me up with the boys by around six. It certainly is cold. Ice traps. Be careful. I can't get wet. Not in this cold. Strange place around here. Right on time. At this pace, I'll easily reach the boys by six. A little after dark, but that's okay. We'll have a hot supper and a fire. My hands are so cold. Better take the time, build a fire, and thaw out. The boys weren't kidding about how cold it gets.
Chance to warm up, dog. Guess we both could use it. The boys tell me when smoke stands straight from a fire, it's too cold for traveling alone. I don't know if I go along with that. Seems everyone around here has some kind of wise advice to give me. But I'm learning. Any man that uses a little common sense can accomplish just about anything.
my watch has stopped. I don't know the time. What if I'm caught out here too late after dark?
Come. Come.
Travel alone. Someone would have been here to help me. I must keep calm. Keep calm. Are useless. Concentrate on the matches. You can't fail.
Oh.
shivering has stopped. I feel better. If I can just keep up this pace, I'll be able to reach the boys in time. No doubt I'll lose a hand or a foot. That's to be expected. But the boys will save me. They'll take care of me. Certainly was Cole Boys.